A robot uses a coordinate system to navigate its way through the maze with limited prior information. It tracks its position as points on the plane and tries to make its way towards the center, 8-8.
So it knows where it is?
Yeah, it should.
Sometimes so it's going to come this way towards the center, so it should bypass this, keep going straight, and then it should turn into the center right here and bypass that left.
Right straight.
Now will it stop? Oh. It's stuck in the middle, but it solved it.
It did.
There it is.